Grand Princess, good evening. Starboard ladder, what heading you recommend, please?
Hey, about, say 300 and I'll get you up on the swing.
Good, thanks, Craig.
Lonsdale, Brilliance of the Seas. Reliance II, that's on approach 8-6, requesting permission and what's external direction. Passenger vessel.
Reliance of the Seas, Lonsdale VTS, copied hover approach, maximum draft 8.6 metres, and a passenger vessel. You have permission to proceed, and use the great ship channel. Dropping information, that's the Tamina rounding the hover, deep draft, nothing else.
Hello, boat, Grand Princess. Napier, Napier, this is Grand Princess.
Princess, Dan.
Hello, good afternoon. We are coming around to starboard, 22300. We're giving you the lead, coming around to starboard now. Yes, and we keep coming down with the speed as well.
Thank you, yeah, 12 knots will be fine, thank you.
12 knots will be fine.
sunset or?
Station back inside, Adam.
Station copy. Thanks, Craig. Back to the creek, please. To start the journey.
Okay, thank you.
heading out, outbound, the Western Channel.
Outbound via the Western Channel, thanks. Next one through is the passenger vessel. We're in some sea, should be going down the middle in about 20 minutes. Just stand by on Channel 1, 2, as always. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Roger.
Liekut, just departing port limits there, and tracking east of the pilot boarding ground precautionary area.
Okay, Lonsdale, copy, thanks.
$3 million fishing boat.
15, Rachel,
good evening to you. Look, once I clear this fairway, I was looking to alter to the west. I just want to check your intentions as we pass.
Yeah, okay, we're on our force heading straight to King Island. We're in 210 degrees now, over.
Okay, well, copy that. Look, well, if you're happy, I'll hold my course here and pass you at this speed, 18 knots, and then slow and pass ahead, altering to the west.
Yep, okay, Roger, we'll go around your stern. Okay, over and out.
Thank you.
Griffiths, Brilliance of the Seas, good evening to you.
Brilliance of the Sea, this is Griffiths, good evening.
G'day, Jaden. 300 or 330?
300 will be fine.
Copy, see you soon.
Roger that.
Thanks, Charmaine. And if there's nothing approaching the boarding ground there, would this ship be clear to proceed directly to the southeast?
Yes, of course, that'll be fine.
Roger, thank you.